The next exercise refers to the creation of detectors, variable message signs, and pedestrian crossings. To place a detector, we first need to activate the detector icon and then click on the location. The detector icon is here on the left menu and it's called Create a Detector. And I will go to the position that the detector should be placed. I will click here. 1, 2 detectors. I will double click on the detector object and I will give it a name, which is D1. Then I will activate the measuring capability with respect to these detectors. To place a variable message sign, I will activate the icon Create a Variable Message Sign here. And activate the variable message sign on my network. Double click on the variable message sign object to set its name, type, and edit. You can also add a default message and then messages related to traffic actions that we will see later on. Next, we can add a pedestrian crossing to access the, for example, Camp Nou Stadium, which is placed here. So now to add the crossing, click on the icon and then click on the section to place the crossing. The icon is placed here, create a pedestrian crossing. I will double click on this icon so that I can maintain the functionality of this button for more than once. The crossing will be placed at the beginning or end of the section, as the crossings cannot be placed in the middle of a section. If we need to place a crossing in the middle of the road, then the section must be cut to place a crosswalk.